I indeed baptize you with water unto repentance, but he that cometh after me is mightier than I, whose shoes I am not worthy to bear. He shall baptize you with the Holy Ghost and with fire, whose fan is in his hand, and he will thoroughly purge his floor and gather his wheat into the garner, but he will burn up the chaff with unquenchable fire. And now also the axe is laid unto the root of the trees. Therefore every tree which bringeth not forth good fruit is hewn down and cast into the fire.
So, should you seek fire from God? Yes. So, should you seek fire from God? Yes. I believe there will be a baptism of fire, of course. It's in the Bible. But I don't believe that you could be completely baptized in fire on this earth. I believe you can walk in fire, that there's times in your day and in your walk and in your prayer that the fire of God falls upon you, and that is stronger than the Holy Ghost for sure. What I'm trying to say is, if you're in really strong prayer and you're praying to God's will, you will get this fire, and it will be in addition to, and you will notice the power. When I get word from the Holy Ghost and I want to teach something, just like this video, I'll say, this is not fully outlined in the Bible, but this is what I believe. So, should you seek fire from God? Yes. When I get word from the Holy Ghost and I want to teach something, just like this video, I'll say, this is not fully outlined in the Bible, but this is what I believe.